生只有一个目标的话，那就向全世界证明自己领袖。
我根本不喜欢的那个地方出来的人，哎，过来要找我打，
没有那么优秀，他是不是全部都有？
确实会冒出来一个很强烈的自卑感。
这是一个有关于普通人，有关于梦想，有关于突然到来的机遇的故事。
This is AK Lil Jon. He's a Chinese rapper, a member of an international idol group Into One. And he's very popular on the internet. But before we talk about where he is at, let's talk about where he started. 1999 was a remarkable year in many ways. The biggest inland port of China, Gongbei Port, became operational. Tencent launched its first product OICQ. Eminem released My Name as single, and this song earned Eminem his first ever Grammy Award. While everyone was excited about the return of Macau, a new boy was being brought into the world. Naruto was published in Shueisha's magazine. Just kidding, your boy AK was born in December 18, 1999. AK grew up with music.
妈妈记得你五六岁的时候开始弹钢琴。刚开始边流着眼泪边跟妈妈说，妈妈，我能不能够不要弹钢琴了。结果到了小学六年级的时候，你突然跟妈妈说，你说，妈妈，我太感谢你让我坚持弹钢琴了，我现在太喜欢弹钢琴了。
His piano experience since age 5 certainly helped improve his sense of music. Perhaps that's why later in his life he is known for his songwriting talent.
那些旋律超级有天赋，是我见过最有天赋的。
AK learned ping pong at his young age and he was quite good at it. Perhaps because of his athletic background, AK has always been passionate about competitions.
比较喜欢各种形式的比赛，说唱也好啊，就各种节目也好，就每次看到 battle 的时候就会感觉很热血。
孩子，不过是你觊觎的宝藏在我身后埋着，你求着来这节目，这节目求我来的。
特别希望得到爱。这个爱指的是友情。初中的经历，我是被一个非常严重的校园暴力过，很自卑，然后想让所有的人都喜欢我。我在高中的时候呢，其实也是没什么人喜欢我了。之后就是自己没事情做嘛，说那个努把力学习，然后成绩开始变得比较好，感觉那我突然就是变成一个被盯着的存在了，就好像很多人都认识我，好像这样子会好一点点，没有那么寂寞了。我就非常非常的努力，非常非常努力想要再往上一点，再往上一点，让更多人看到我。高三的时候呢，我当年有个叫 SAT 的考试，我考了1510分，然后当时觉得自己考得很好嘛，我就秀了一下，结果在朋友圈里面突然就有一些初中那些就是我根本不喜欢的那个地方出来的人，哎，过来要找我搭话，然后我突然就感觉自己很有点害怕，如果我没有那么优秀，他是不是全部都要离我而去？我很害怕这点。我仍然不够，我愿意用所有的财产换取更多人的爱，可惜爱着万一不会出手。途中の停車駅は品川。
In 8th grade, AK was sent to Japan and studied for about half a year. He couldn't speak any Japanese at that time, but he learned fast. Apparently ping pong offers a great way to bond with others, and his new friends certainly helped him come out of his shell.In 2018, AK became a student at New York University, majoring in mathematics and economics. His father was a businessman, and that's where he inherited his business acumen from. No doubt, he could have been a successful businessman, but his talent in music got the better of him. Since high school, AK has been a lover of hip-hop culture, especially house dance and rap. After two immature, coming-of-age love songs,He released another original single, a diss to online clickbait rappers, it came viral on Bilibili. In this Eminem-style rap, you can see a lot of his strong foundation of techniques and raw talent to manage fluid flows, punchlines and fast speed without sacrificing clarity. This work is highly recognized by top rappers including Fall Out and now has a total view count of more than 12 million views.
我是否可以靠说唱赚点钱，我到底要走哪条路，别低头看前面，左边是学习这条路我已走了好远，右边是唱歌这条路非常冒险。
In 2020, AK made one of the biggest decisions in his life. He flew back from New York to participate Bilibili's own Chinese rap competition show called Rap for Youth. He gained popularity fast because of his unique personality and his talented songwriting skills. He then joined Waves, a rap music sub-label of 88 Rising. By the end of 2020, AK joined Produce Camp 2021, which accumulated over 4.77 billion views. On April 24th, AK ranked 11 on Produce Camp 2021 final that made him debut as an Into One member.
我可以用我的才华作为推进器，把中国男团的音乐推出全亚洲，推向全世界。
AK's debut has evoked a lot of controversy in China, but he is stronger than you might think.
可能远比观众，远比大家心目中的我，看起来的我，要坚强很多倍。我是绝对不会轻易被击倒。
我真正伤害过的人，我需要向他们道歉。但是对于那些根本就不了解我，然后也不知道事情的全貌，然后就是打算一辈子黑我黑到底的这些人，我想说你们最好坚持住，封顶就是我的态度，我并不是一个怂炮。自己的初心，我不需要别人来评判我到底变了没有，我自己心里清楚。汗血组成我手里的牌，这个世界上给我自信的东西只有我自己的汗血。我知道自己值得，因为我知道我自己到底付出了什么东西。
只要你敢给我留张一个舞台，我就敢告诉你我有多强。
虽然很累，但是并没有感觉到压抑感，因为在做事情的同时我就不会空虚。
我拥有的东西只有三样，可能勉勉强强的实力，第二看得过去的天赋，第三不达到顶峰誓不罢休的决心，然后还有一些时间吧。也许
无论遇到什么样的事情不会怕，还要去战斗。
追求梦想人，它可能是一个很浪漫的一个单词，但你要想好它背后现实可能带给你的结果。但如果你做好觉悟的话，就你在这条路上你就没有任何就可以抱怨的资格了，因为这都是你选的。
我人生就是充满挑战，加油。
喜欢 keep 上面这个单词
keep looking up。 我觉得最重要是热血，就是他是一个非常非常热情的人，他做什么事情的时候都不会轻言放弃，这样就是一个向上青年。
我说我想要做出一个音乐，在那一年我听到所有专辑里面最好的一个专辑，我就满意。